All of this is going to the one common theme that is driving all the technology companies and driving our behavior, and that's convenience. All of these companies that are successful are taking what I'll call the friction out of a business. In the financial services business, what do you think was the number one friction? And Schwab and Fidelity did free trading.
Free trading, yeah.
And all of a sudden, look at the volume. They took the friction out of the business.